I came in high school because I was on the debate team of my high school in New Orleans, and we had qualified to go to the national debate tournament, which was held in Washington. I stayed at the Washington Hilton. So I think of it, I came to Washington first for an argument, and I've stayed ever since arguing. No, seriously, it was a thrill for me as a kid from New Orleans to come see the nation's capital, and it's a memory I cherish to this day. And Washington, of course, for me has turned out to be a wonderful place to work and raise a family.